Welcome to Represent Limited's news. Here is this week's news. We made it to November, and the roller coaster continues. It is going to be a huge month. Excited to announce T had our first craft beers here. A smooth tasting, double dried hops, double hazy IPA clocking in at 8.5% alcohol content, packing a nice punch. Our inaugural beer is a collaboration with Beer Thug Life, Vendetta Studios, Hip Hop Craft and Chelas Mundial to bring you Protect the Hood craft beer. We've been brewing and growing through the craft beer making for a couple months now. Here's the commercial for the release. Developed a special edition merch line for the craft beer collaboration that includes a heavyweight pullover hoodie, a graphic t-shirt, classic snapback, 12-pack cooler and two limited edition stickers. Grab your beer merch while supplies last. If you are in or around Los Angeles this weekend, November 7th and 8th, come out to the brewery for a drink. Common Space Brewery is located at 3411 West El Segundo Boulevard in the city of Hawthorne. We will be having food, music, games, giveaways and of course craft beer from 12 p.m. until 9 p.m. both Saturday and Sunday. Reservations are recommended but not required. Come on out. We will also be having a Las Vegas launch event for Protect the Hood of Beer Zombies on November 13th from 6 p.m. until 9 p.m. Beer Zombies is located at 6261 Dean Martin Drive in Sin City, Las Vegas. See you there. City of Champions capsule is out. A special edition t-shirt and classic snapback is out commemorating the City of Los Angeles' two championship teams, the Los Angeles Lakers and the Los Angeles Dodgers. Congrats to the city, the fans, and both organizations. It has been a while, but we are glad to see the championships being brought back to California. Here is the commercial campaign. Keychains are here. All new keychains have been released. A heavy nickel-plated metal keychain in brushed nickel, silver, and black. A great addition to the collections, made for the real ones. The original classic gang hand wraps have completely sold out. We are hard at work in making more, should be arriving within a couple weeks. US presidential elections were held this week, and what a mess we have on our hands. Still no clear winner and plenty of controversy surrounding this election. We believe in transparency and democratic processes. Every valid vote should be counted and verified. No matter who wins, both sides should be respectful and tolerant of the other side's beliefs and political values. Did you get out and vote? What are your thoughts on the controversy and additional time we are all waiting on for results? Big UFC event at the weekend featuring light heavyweights Thiago Santos versus veteran Glover Teixeira with title implications on the line. Also on the card, Andrei Arlovski and Claudia Gadelha rounding to a solid UFC fight night card at the Apex. Tune in to watch on ESPN and the ESPN Plus app. Here is this week's standout meme. This was Represent Limited's news for the week of November 1st through November 7th. Always grinding and working hard to be the best and continuing to expand, we always do what we can to deliver more value to you. For more news and happenings, visit rephard.com and click on the news tab. Let us know what you think of our weekly news segment with a comment below or shoot us a DM. Stay strong, stay hard, and always represent.